Hey everybody, this is Josh from Broken Ogre Farm. I'm here at this car salvage yard. I need to pick up a part for my wife's car. Her door lock doesn't work on one side. I already replaced the actuator on the driver's side, so I gotta work on the passenger side. Hopefully I can find the same car that I got the last part from. So, got my handy dandy tool bag, and I'm gonna go see what I can find. I got a parts list, or a big list of cars that the part is compatible with. It's like 87 different matches. It's years, models, everything. So we'll go see what we can find. Hopefully the same car I picked the driver's one out is still here and I can get the passenger side one. So anyway, talk in a sec. Hey everybody, can y'all see?
I'm just gonna say anyway.
Can't see because I'm in my own way. Alright, hey everybody, back. Sorry for the lack of talking at the junkyard. There was somebody staying next to me, and I don't kind of feel weird about talking that much. Gotta pull this pan off. There's a screw here behind this little pipe. I screwed behind this little here. So let me get the body tool out, get this one out. That's where I thought there was a third tool. Oh, there it is, right here. What part is getting out? There we go. Screw there, screw there. Let's see if I can get this one out without destroying the oil. May have to use my money. There we go. Anyway, three screws.
one's super clear. So there's three screws, and then it's just clipped in after that. I will have to separate the connection for this, and this, and this little light down here. The grain goes on the bottom, and it goes on the top. And the light just popped right out. So I'll set this aside. Alright. So this is the door lock mechanism here. You have to gently pull the plastic back. Side impact sensor of some sort. I'll pull that connector off of that as well. These screwdrivers are your friend. This is a lot easier. The other one had a, the other side had a, the window frame was much more annoying, I think, the other side. Compare that to the perfectly nasty I think it's everything the same length. No. So I'm gonna have to swap out the cables real quick because the cable length is slightly different. as you can tell, since one came off a Camry and one was on a 4Runner, there's about an inch and a half, or a couple inches of difference there. And then it just slips back in that little hole, leans over, and then pops in like that. Looks back together. I guess in theory, you should be able to put it together. Now I'm curious. Let me go on the inside. I'll try it anyway. It may not lock because I don't have the. What if that's mad? I see it moving, so that's good.
I think I see it moving.
So theoretically, I guess this one should move to lock the door. So let's
I want to prepare for later.
I'm just paranoid before I put it back. So there is an inch and an eighth sticking out. Shorter than 3/4 inch. So yeah, that one's working now. Yay! All right, let's get back to the full assembly here. Push-in plug across the ring. It's here. Last time I did this, I had something get crushed, so things all look good there. The ones that want to keep falling out, where'd that one fall out from? I'm gonna hook the electrical back, I'm gonna hook the connectors back, I'm gonna hang the door, and then I'm gonna put the light back down at the bottom. I don't know if you can see it's dangling. It just pops out, it popped out. And it's actually hard to get that connector back on. Good. Well, that may not be too bad, but. Check the view. Check my video. Be right back. All right. I check. Green goes on the bottom. Is there a trick to this? I'm sure I will be mad at it in a minute. But the problem being is that getting the pins and the top part here lined up is quite difficult. There are pins that need to go in certain places, specifically like this guy here. You have to get this thing, get it set in enough to get part of it in. I'm trying to put everything in at the same time. Talent there. What happens is, there's some plastic buttons in here. Have to line up. Look where the screw goes. And then there's a lip that has to be in. I'm trying to get them to lip and poke at this. Lip and poke. It's a lip and poke dance. Anyway, that's them. Let me put this light back in. And there's a little blue. Thank you. see how many parts I can dislocate this thing into. There we go. So that's back together. And then it should clip in. Like that. And I should hopefully get the hook right. Then I can beat this door into submission. Alright, I'm gonna go check the door, hit the lock button over there again. Yay. Keep up work. There you go. Opened up. Butter up. There you go. And then. Oh crap. This organization is coming out to haunt me here. You didn't see that. Anyway, and then this little guy. Yep. There we go. Everything seems to be working. Order back in place. So 2009 Camry parts to fix a 2018 4Runner. There's like 87 different parts that are model and year classes that'll match that door bit. So looks like it's supposed to. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe. As I mentioned, Erico in the somewhere in there, South Main Auto Channel, great channel to watch. Not affiliated or anything, but you watch enough of his stuff, you almost feel like you know what you're doing. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, all that YouTube stuff. Talk to you later.